off all these goofies around me. Just not none of my shorts. My foot on the gas, I'm on the ass turn. My homie just died off a bad perk. I'm lucky, you lucky, just Zach Smurf.
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video.
Guys.
You guys hit a crest. We do, guys. We promise.
That's it. Sorry for the delay again, because too many people are dropping music left and right, to the left and there. Bro.
And then to the right. Straight up, man. You guys are incredible.
Guys,
you guys are
Lil
awesome.
Baby.
Yes, we are.
And Lil Durk.
Yes, we are.
We promise we're going to do. We
2040.
Really 2040, bro.
2040. I think it's
2040,
close.
Bro.
Oh, 2040, man.
Guys, they're going to spit the future bars now, bro.
Let's get straight into this, guys. We want to say thank you for being amazing. Community is growing. We can't be more happier. So let's go. Let's write together.
Yo, where's the pen, bro?
I was writing bars today for work. Yeah, man, I got you, bro. Okay. And I'm excited for this, man, because the last few tracks that we did, man.
Oh, these were Juice.
I'm doing donuts in my neighborhood, it made me feel good. I swear I will never do that shit again, but still do it. I feel better with no IG, but I'm too big of influence to live your life. Don't try to make someone else happy, that shit might run. Yeah, I make money off all types.
Yo, he's too big of an influence, bro. Life would be good without IG, I agree, man. But he's too big.
Bro.
You gotta keep up with the business, bro. I think 2040 is it's a street or something. It's a street.
What street, bro?
Bro, wipe your fucking face, bro. You disgusting piece of shit, bro. Don't fucking talk to me like that, man.
Influence to live your life. Don't try to make someone else happy. That shit might ruin. Yeah, I make money off all type of shit. I got stocks for me and my insurance. Had to put a wide body on a lamb truck. And look sexy calling me serious.
Yes!
Don't pan around, I'm serious.
It reminds me of the wall flow.
Bro, the flow, bro.
The wall. The way it goes up, man, it reminds me of that. Because at one point, you want to... Okay, what are you looking at me like that, man? You freaking... Bro, man, one fast one to your face, bro. You put glasses, bro. Freaking
bro,
up the Photoshop,
nice flow,
the freaking
eh?
Thing. Every glass. Yo!
Yeah, but little baby, bro.
On a lamb truck, it looks sexy, calling me years. Fucked up, playing around, now I'm serious. I got 200 bands in each ear. I was damn near the man before I started rapping. These other niggas just capping. I can take the top off while the car going, call it getting ashed in traffic. I didn't reach another bracket, 8-figure taxes. I can't touch a bitch if she had it. Any location, play, we getting at them. All this shit come and go, it don't matter. These boys sell to when you ain't at them. We don't even social beef, we get at them.
Let's
everybody
go.
Killing out to something happen. I feel uncomfortable without a rest.
Bro, does this guy ever fucking breathe, man?
He doesn't breathe, bro. He's spitting bars. Bro.
What a technique of a
he doesn't breathe.
He has a technique, man. He's good, bro.
He's good, man.
Bro, I feel like his words are attached.
Yo, bro, put a comma, bro. Put a period, bro.
It's a dot comma, cause you know.
Oh, dot comma, you go straight to the other line.
I don't know, bro.
Adam, all this shit come and go, it don't matter. These boys sell to when you ain't at them. We don't even social beef, we get at them. Everybody killing now till something happen. I feel uncomfortable without a ratchet. I might shoot my shot at what you're calling. I'm forever balling. I might eat a pussy good and never call her. I've been running from her. I heard you a stalker. We're not the same, little nigga. I've been drawing through the mud. Had a girl for the club. I put numbers on the board. This is...
Okay, bro, you need to relax.
Been drunk from the mud, bro. We ain't the same, you're saying, bro. You capping, bro.
You capping, bro. It's the first time I hear you say you capping.
True, man. The first time for everything, bro.
A boy, bro. Oh. That's it, bro.
You know how that one hurts, bro? By the
you
way,
capping,
new
book. Bro. You capping, bro.
You capping, bro.
You capping, bro.
Yo. I'm excited for the...
I've been drawn through the mud. Had a girl for the club. I put numbers on the board. This is not for no awards. I get money, that's enough. If I get them, that's a plus. And the business is a must. Get her feelings when you trust. Came from prison, they have none. Earned it up a couple months. But now Patty came from thug. But you know this real love. I ain't never changing up. Yeah, if I like you, you lucky. I'ma change your whole life like it's nothing.
I'm not changing it up. If I like you, you're lucky.
He's hooks?
I like how he mentioned he puts numbers on the boards. Visual representation, bro. He's that's like, deep, if he's bro. Making money, he's happy. That's the thing, man. You gotta
put numbers on the board, buddy.
No, sure. I mean, you have numbers on your board.
Zero.
I know.
But you know this real love. I ain't never changed up. Yeah, if I like you, you like it. I'ma change your whole life like it's nothing. Girl, I know not to stop when you come in. I be busy, I'm not in my comments. I be playing with that fire like I'm John Wick. Don't be walking up on me.
Bro, relax, bro. John Wick, bro. He's gonna fight like John Wick,
wait, bro.
Yes, bro.
Those are good movies, bro.
Bro, good techniques, bro.
I know, bro.
Bro, he hungry, bro. He feels like he's alone.
Bro, I mean, I'm ready for it.
Bro.
Lil Durk.
I be busy, I'm not in my comments. I be playing with that fire like I'm John Wick. Don't be walking up on me. I be balling the 2 hours falling. I promise I'm not for the moment. I be killing that shit when I get there. Wake up and kill it again in the morning. I be chilling, but trust me, I handle the business when it's time to get it. I zone it. On the same way, if I'm with 50 niggas who be killing on by my lonely. I be laughing a lot, but don't get it confused in the blink of an eye. I click. Ain't never gonna
switch. Wish for what? I give you everything you want. Bitch, for what? I call bitch right out the blue when I'm off this perk, like get this nut. You play with my name, I'm getting you touched.
Yo, it's crazy how he reminded me of King Von a little bit.
Yeah, yeah, bit, yeah.
Man,
bro,
Jesus.
I thought it was King Von, bro.
I really like Lil Durk, though.
I like Lil Durk.
I find, like, his articulation is perfect. His voice
I was expecting a better...
intro.
Yeah,
like,
bro.
You're coming in.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, so far every time he comes in, we're like...
Yeah, I know, but this one, no, bro.
No, don't get me wrong. It's really good,
no,
man.
Got better, bro.
No, bro, bring it back.
Slow.
I feel you.
I call bitch right out the blue when I'm off this perk, like get this nut. You play with my name, I'm getting you touched. 200 a show, not feeling enough. I like switches, they take 50s. A nigga like me hate filling them up. I don't talk much. Nigga like me gon' get that cash, I'm getting you touched. Molly Percocet, mass on noise off, don't get no fuck. I went to lawyers, got the lamb truck cash. I can't rent no Goya. Gross call gross for that weed, just to fill this order. I know bitches act like they know baby. So they
first off, the beat is so good.
Yeah, the beat, guys.
It's so
the
good.
Beat is
they're
tough.
Driving the beat, these rappers, bro. They're driving the fucking beat forward, man. Forward, guys. I just don't know what the 2040 means, bro.
Me neither, bro.
I think it's a street. I think it's a street or it's a code, bro.
I think it's a code, bro.
I think it's a code, man.
Stay 2040, bro.
No, it's a beat dependent type of code.
No, stay 40.
But you stay 20, bro.
Girls for that weed, just to fill this order. I know bitches act like they know baby, so they feel important. I know niggas pay niggas for safe, so they get extorted. I got shooters, take off half the city, I just get them Jordans. Rather
send
off all these goofies around me, just not none of my shorts. My foot on the gas, I'm on the ass turn. My homie just died off a bad perk. I'm lucky, you lucky, just Zach Smurf. Put an opposite of wood first. You suck it good, you get a good purse. 20 million, I was in the trenches. I done stand no business on the voice, can't give out a bad verse.
If I like you, lucky. I'ma change your whole life like it's nothing.
Yes!
Girl, I know not to stop when you come in. I be busy, I'm not in my comments. I be playing with that fire like I'm John Wick. Don't be walking up on
me. I think the song just talks about it in general. Like, yo, don't mess around, man. No distractions, man. Go do your thing type of shit. Like, you know what I mean? He's not in these comments, he's saying, bro, this guy.
Bro, the hook is done.
He's hungry, bro.
Yeah, bro.
He's after what he needs to get, bro, to make him happy,
and
bro.
He is, bro.
How much does Lil Durk make at a show, man? 200K?
Bro.
Jesus Christ, man.
The album did good, though, in sales.
150,000.
Something about
something
it,
like that. Congratulations, guys,
let's
man.
Go,
super
guys.
Good, man.
And I be busy, I'm not in my comments. I be playing with that fire like I'm John Wick. Don't be walking up on
me. Unstoppable. That's what it means, bro. Unstoppable. They're unstoppable. They ain't stopping, bro. And they got people around, man, to make them keep forward, bro. Keep going forward, bro. He's gonna fight like John Wick, bro, to get what he wants.
Plays
bro.
A fire like John Wick.
Damn, bro.
Huh?
I be playing with that fire like I'm John Wick. Don't be walking up on me. I be balling the 2,000 I promise I'm not for the moment. I be killing this.
Oh, no, they said it, bro. Malaka, they said it, right?
What did they say, bro?
Bro, listen, bro.
Don't be walking up on me. I be balling the 2,000 I promise I'm not for.
I'm gonna be balling till 2040, bro. I love that, bro. I love that, man.
That's.
Put it down for us too, man. We're gonna be hustling till 2040, bro.
Alright, bro, we got it.
We're gonna be working hard, guys. 2040 is gonna be our retirement.
You know, just do your sign, signature.
Oh, I already had it open.
Alright, man. We got it on lockdown, guys.
For the moment, I be killing that shit when I get there. Wake up and kill it again in the morning. I be chilling, but trust me, I handle the business when it's time to get it. I zone it. On the same way, if
I like what they talk about.
By my lonely. I be laughing a lot, but don't get it confused in the blink of an eye. I click. I ain't never gonna switch.
Bro, the beat talks, bro. Yo, listen. Yo.
Check.
I'm about to spit the bars. Let's go.
We got my boy coast to coast. They have to give us a little more time.
Yeah,
yeah,
bro,
you know,
because we're not ready.
No. All right, guys, man.
Blood Canvas, Polo G too, bro.
We did it.
It's
coming out this week.
Yeah.
I don't know when it's coming out, but it's coming out. Yo, I like what they're doing, these guys, man. I think, like I was saying in the previous videos, I feel like it's very motivating as a young person listening to music like that, you know, like these guys went from, you know,
from nothing,
from watching their backs to, yeah, exactly
from watching their backs to like, bro.
And still, I guess I understand there's like higher pressure when you're up there, but like it's just, I feel like, you know, and they're still not there yet, you know, that like I feel like, like the fact that they mentioned 2040, I mean, they're gonna be grinding and they're still like, I hope Lil Durk makes more than $200,000 in a show, man, you know what I'm saying? And right. I hope for the same thing for Lil Baby. Obviously, Lil Baby right now is the hottest rapper in the market, man. There must be a reason why, you know?
But Lil Durk has been in the game for a while, bro.
But he's killing it.
Bro, I remember Lil Durk, bro, no hair, bro.
Sheesh.
Back in the days, bro.
I like the song, man. I think the song has a good replay value.
Yeah, you for sure. It's a car banger,
bro. You don't get annoyed from any of the music sounds in the back. Like, everything was just perfectly produced. And the album so far, man, it's hot, bro.
The beats, bro.
It's hot, man. Like, I don't know, guys, if you have any more recommendations, please.
Let us know in the comments, please, guys. Please do,
because I like the album, man.
I know, I've seen the one with Meek Mill, bro.
You saw Meek Mill do another Poppy Will? Yeah, man, we were so happy, bro, the guy.
So happy, bro.
But, again, I feel like there's so much music coming out and you gotta compete. But for me, the album right now is this. I feel like it's so much energy.
Yeah, bro.
You know what I mean? I feel like I'm listening to WoW again. That's not me. For me, it was that. I feel like I'm listening to...
favorite song,
yeah.
From Lil Baby, yeah.
Lil Baby, WoW.
WoW.
So guys, put your comments down.
Let us know
in the next ones.
Let us know. But guys, if you're new to the channel,
make sure to subscribe, like, comment the whole package. But the JK bros, we gotta go. See you in the next video.